Hi, I'm David. This is Jared. We're from Better Holsters, and today we're going to talk about the difference between the rapid tuck and the light tuck. I came from the mud, there's dirt on my hands, strong like a tree. First things first, let's talk about the different materials that they're made of. How about you want to start us out?
Sure. Yeah, the light tuck is going to be our full Kydex holster. So what that means is front, back, sides, completely Kydex. The rapid tuck, on the other hand, is going to be our hybrid. So it's going to have a Kydex front and a leather backing.
Yeah, people tend to try both of these out so they can figure out which one they like better. Oftentimes people like the full Kydex. Other times people prefer the hybrid because they like the leather.
Yeah, I mean, it's really just down to personal preference, kind of. Especially if you're new to holsters, you're gonna have to try both to see what you like. Nobody can really describe what each one feels like on your particular body, and it all depends on your positioning too, on where you're carrying.
Yep.
So moving to the next one, we're gonna cover adjustability. Now, both of these are highly adjustable holsters, but David's gonna kind of go into the ins and outs of how each one is adjustable.
Yeah, so starting with the adjustability for the cant and for the ride height, these clips are both the same, so that's going to be beneficial for you. The only real big difference on adjustability is the retention. The rapid tuck doesn't have an adjustable retention, where the light tuck does. So ultimately, these two holsters are pretty similar, just with a very slight difference with the leather backing versus the all Kydex. Similar clips, different retention adjustability. I personally prefer the light tuck. Do you have a preference?
I prefer the light tuck as well. I think the rapid tuck is definitely a great option that you should try out if you haven't yet, but it's just all goes down to personal preference. The reason I stick with the light tuck over the rapid tuck is because in its current design, the light tuck allows me to have a claw. I usually carry bigger guns, so that claw really helps push the butt of my gun closer to my body for better concealment, whereas the rapid tuck in its current design, you can't add a claw to it.
But the rapid tuck does conceal very well. Even I've seen people carry pretty big
guns. Yeah, for sure.
They conceal very well. Another thing is the color options. The light tuck has every color option that we provide, which is over 75 different color options. The rapid tuck doesn't have all of those color options available, but may be changing soon.
Yeah, and another thing with the rapid tuck, you can get the cowhide, which is gonna have a black leather background, but we also have the premium horse hide, which is gonna have a more cream-colored tan background.
Yeah, those are sharp looking.
Yeah.
All right, so that about wraps things up. You can choose between the two, or you can just go ahead and make it easy on yourself and get both. You choose. Anyways, comment down below on which one you think you'd prefer, or if you already have one, which one do you currently use, and tell us what you think about them. Also, like and share the video. Go visit betterholsters.com. We always have a sale going on at some point or another, so you want to get on the email list to get those ready. Also, one last thing, we actually have a blog post that is linked down below. You can go check out. We go a little bit more in depth on some things. So go visit betterholsters.com today.
Yep,
right now.